exist in any existing society. Cogs, for example, has a historical residue, not a federated, decentralized system of free associations incorporating economic as well as social institutions would be the appropriate form of social organization for an advanced technological society in which human beings would not have to be forced into the position of tools of cogs in a machine.